Step on Samantha. Huh? Step on Samantha.
This is gonna be the greatest trip ever! What's going on? Huh?
Back to sleep.
Back to sleep? Jeez.
Well, we just eat.
Ooh, where'd you guys eat?
Your room service. I don't eat room service here.
I was looking at the, I guess they have a restaurant that's open from like 2 to 6 in the morning. That their cheeseburgers look bomb as fuck. I was just reading the sign in the elevator. But me and Caitlin are gonna go find something to eat. Cause she's on the 19th floor.
Yeah. I told her to try to get a room close to me.
She's on the 19th, I'm on the 15th, you're on the 6th. We're all over the place. And this is just the party that's here now.
Yeah.
There will be more though. There will be more. I'm living life on camera. Okay, so some of us are here. Samantha, Johnny, Dez, me, Caitlin. We're the ones that are here now, so we got time. We got time. Look, can you see my phone? Ah. Back up to my room. And these are like the fastest elevators of all time. I'm on, as you see, 15.
Absolute indulgence.
It's gonna get crazy. It's gonna get wild, and we're gonna have a great time. Apparently. Because the fight they're talking about, the only way to even get on the strip on the second is that you have to have a ticket, which makes no fucking sense to me. Whatever, I guess we'll figure it out. Until then, peace out. So, new clothes, let's get some food. Yeah!
Yeah!
We're living life on camera. Hey, looks like you cut your jeans off. That's what it looks like. Look at that guy. Visuals. Good times. Mm-hmm. I have so many videos I'm gonna have to save. Here we are. It's day one. We're walking down the strip. Sipping like a mug. The others they're all in the room. Asleep. Mm-hmm. Oh, not really. I don't know if Johnny and Des are awake, but whatever. I know Sammy Pants. She just woke up because she texted me. But,
YOLO!
Cheers! So, the strip is happening. Round two, I guess. We're in front of Senior Frogs.
There's sheeps.
I ain't been to Single Falls as long as I have been to Single Frog since Guam. No, not Guam. Listen. Yeah, it's Hong Kong.
The only one I've ever been to is the one in Hawaii.
Yeah. Yeah, that might be. Oh, yeah, the cross section is really good.
See how that works? Hey, girl. Hey.
We're gonna make it, guys. We're gonna make it. We can do this. It's right there. I can see the sign.
There's a pirate ship on the water. Pirates still exist.
We need more lemon pledge.
It's so hot.
look, me without my s'mores.
Yeah, fire.
I can't.
Y'all see it, you'll be proud.
Yoga flame.
Yoga.
So the day is now winded down to an end. Let's see. Flew to Vegas. Connecting flights, all that. Got here. We should. Those would be fun. We definitely. That's gonna be the next thing that we're gonna do. So, Sammy Pants picked pretty much everybody up from the airport. And then from there, everybody wanted to go to sleep, Sammy Pants included. So, me and Caitlin decided to go out and run around on the strip for a little bit, having to go find a Wells Fargo, which took us like, I don't know, like an hour to find it. Actually, a lot longer than that, probably like an hour and a half. We finally found it. She took care of everything that we needed to take care of, and then we just ran around the strip and ended up with these big ass drinks. She's had a mango one. It was a lot of fun. And then we came back to the hotel room, picked up everybody else, and went and ate at Serendipity 3.
Well, sweet sliding down the banister. It's the sweet one. The sweet defying gravity.
Three. Oh, man. Almost got cardiac arrest. It was delicious. Fried Oreo sundae. Oh, man. It was good. But now the night's winded down. Everybody's pretty much done. Everybody went and they're in their room doing their thing. It's... Day's over. Going to sleep. Tomorrow is a new day.
Hey, they have the slot machines with the.
And here we go on the tour. So, Stratosphere, just so y'all know. It's going down. I know you can't see me in this camera. Whole strip down there to see. Look at that. If you want, you can even jump off the building. It's a pretty long way down though. Let's keep it moving. And we're back to the beginning where we started. Now I just need to find everybody else. So. Yeah. more walking around. Now we're in Aria. The walls are bleeding.
Bleeding walls!
The walls are bleeding. The walls are bleeding.
Oh my god!
And your other camera? I have my camera with the timer.
Captain's log. No, I'm just kidding. So, the infamous MGM Grand is right over there. New York, New York is right behind this one. So we're gonna walk around and we're gonna tread on the Brooklyn Bridge, as you can tell. So it looks like we're in New York. Isn't that something?
It's definitely something.
Wait a minute. Our hotel is that way.
Yeah. Roller coaster!
That one's fun.
That looks fun.
We're in Brooklyn.
Yeah, New York. And you will too at iHeartNYNY, your go-to spot for the hottest New York branded souvenirs and gifts.
Look at everybody behind us.
Those you forgot from home or just can't live without.
What a time. What a time. Big ass screens on my face.
The sign says like
Swatch?
Wall?
Huh?
What does it say? Stupid.
Yes. Stupid, idiotic?
I never finished Split.
It's that way. Yes, and it's that way.
I know. So wait, are you gonna try to vlog your hair like that?
Thank you.
hitting the strip. Kicking it. Just got done watching
Cirque du Soleil.
Cirque du Soleil. It was great.
It was awesome. I think she just called your sneakers.
That's fine. Selfie stick.
Selfie stick.
Which is actually my arms because they're long enough, so. Yeah. Marie are still alive.
So Christian,
I don't even know how.
I don't know.
I think they're put together with like spit and duct tape.
Probably.
Shall we go back down? Or?
It's up to you. Where will we go? We're just going to take a cab,
rolling day boy.
Yeah.
Back to the... What? Back to the fucking hotel?
No, we're not going back to the hotel. They're going back to the hotel.
You have to pee somewhere.
Ew.
You gotta pee again?
What?
This right here is a weak bladder, let me tell you.
I pee a lot.
Okay, excuse me, I pee a lot.
No, not even close.
Ew. Ah! Whoever's going back is taking my pictures and my cup. And we'll leave it like that.
Yeah.
Lining. Pizza and gyros. Zip lining.
We're doing that.
Yes, I'm happy.
Yes.
I'm doing it.
Yes. Let's go in there and see if we can get our slices.
We're going to go grab. Hey, they have burritos and rice bowls and tacos. What the fuck? Anyway. We're gonna, is that Marilyn Monroe?
Supposed to be, with her booby tassels.
All right. I can't wait to get that pizza video while they're walking around. Sitting there pointing at them. Coming out? This place has pizza. It has everything. It has everything.
You look so excited.
They have shawarmas.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty ass soon as you came.
Oh, you're going head first. Oh, it's going down. We're going head first. That's where it starts. And that's where we're going. We're going there. It's going down. Telemundo.
Day three. Breakfast.
Yes.
Zip lining.
Yes.
Booze.
Yes.
Hearts.
And all that.
One more time?
Sure.
What is your future?
Much better to say little than to say too much and regret it later. Give Zoltar your treasure. I have much wisdom to share with you.
I want to be big.
get ridiculous.
And a place to be. Hey. It's Red Food with the basic needs. I whipped up, flipped up a tasty treat. So get up, lift up, and move your feet. Yeah, this is how I roll. Hey. White no lenses, big afro. I rock little freak, so animal. And when I drop that beat, make the crowd go, oh. And I love to dance.
Day four, we're all walking around on the strip, kicking it. We just got done eating a wonderful buffet at Aria. Here's the Bellagio. Yeah, sexy, sexy. Now, I guess for the remainder of the day, we have all kinds of things going on. We're gonna try to go to a Ferris wheel. Everybody's gonna probably get drunk. We're gonna go see. We're gonna go see Avengers. Hell yes. A zombie burlesque show. We got a whole lot of things going on. So, keep on watching. So, more strip time with all these people. I don't know about... Huh? I know. I am. Oh, I'm about to go in there. Oh, I don't know about you guys. But I'm having a ball.
Why are we having this in the shadow?
Stop moving the camera.
That's gonna be the best thing in the video. Who's that?
I'm going in there too.
I'm about to poop.
Ew! So Johnny's about to poop.
Hold on.
Everybody's having problems.
6.5 hours later.
It's Vegas. We just are trying to have a good time.
The doctor is in! Now I'm getting you checked out!
I've already been asked for Coke and I've only been here for like 15 minutes.
Cokeheads! Ain't that some shit?
Okay.
Hey, girl! Yep. It's to our documentary.
I know, I'm not even on it. Well, I am.
Guess who glows in the dark?
Excess, and it's fucking boring.
A bunch of rich people tweeting.
Pretty
much. Seriously,
yeah.
Though.
That's it.
And they can't handle
their fucking They're all just sitting there, like, getting off on each other's presents.
Yeah, it was fucking boring.
Spilling cranberry juice.
Spilling cranberry juice and blaming other people. Bunch of rich bitches. Anyway.
Sorry about that.
We had to roll. Fuck. Because they were doing scary movies without the Wayans. They fucking suck.
Let's go to Senior Frogs and have us a good ratchet club.
Yes!
It seems to be, that's the only place you can have fun here.
It looks like next step in this adventure, Senior Frogs.
You're tempted.
We're going to the frog, homie. Peace!
Tomorrow for sure.
To all come out and get some sun.
We have the raving Sam. We have the freezing Dez. We have the pale one. Somebody needs a tan. Somebody needs a tan. But all in all, so far, the trip has been super duper fun. Last night was hilarious. Look at these fingers. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Last night was hilarious. We ended up at a club called XS. It seemed like a good idea. It was a ton of fun. But let me tell you, everybody was just tripping and doing nothing. I got nothing.
That's my shimmy. Okay. That was a lot of work just now.
It was a ton of fun. After that, we went running around the strip for like, I don't know how long. We got back like at 4:30 in the morning. And here I am waking up at 9, talking about, hey, let's go to the pool. Oh, life's good, huh, Dez? Hey, the camera's gonna need sunglasses. That way we can look at, that way everybody can now look at this one over here. It's okay. It's all right. We'll forgive her. We love you. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is it? I have no idea. Visionary. What'd you say? Go ahead, ask again. No, it's going around. It's the other camera. She's having an orgasm. Hey, look at that girl. Am I in New York or am I in Vegas? Nobody fucking knows! Hey, look, so basically it's like Michael Bay.
American flag.
Statue of Liberty. Fuck it!
Sweating shit out every tear, every light. Anybody wanna dance with me? Sipping on the rum in the corner still. We are grooved to the morning break. Now we go banana in a sugar shake. Oh, when you bring the bass up, make a blast of block. Send it down, beat this with a whip.
Round two.
And you.
Oh, yeah.
That's the gentleman.
That one.